Welcome to video 3 of my road to 50. I'm still 49. Two guys fishing. I wonder how old they are. And this is the back of the boat. If you have followed me at all, you know that that's my favorite place to be in the summer. Or maybe in winter, but you gotta take the dock out and stuff. And this is my lake. Not my lake, but the lake I go to. And it's not all that, you know, it's not like our vacation in Lake Superior. It's different. It's just a totally different experience. And I guess that's what I got from this trip. That's what I've understood in the last few days, is that not every trip to the cabin is going to be the same, especially with the kids. They want, you know, they have so many things. We want to do this, we want to do that. And they make the trip to the cabin rather than just a place to experience nature and hang out. They make it a list of things to do. And I'm changing that this time. Because life isn't a list of things to do. It's kind of, I mean, you gotta get shit done, but you don't have to. I don't know. It doesn't have to be a high and mighty list that you gotta check off. And I've been known to do that. I do make lists and I do check them off just because I have so many spinning plates with all the kids. But there's a difference between making a list to keeping yourself organized and keeping a list to make sure you don't miss out on anything. And I guess that's the big difference, because you're not missing out. The kids are given, I am given, we're all given the opportunities and the sights and the sounds that we're supposed to be having at that moment. Because, like in the other video I did, every moment is preparing us for the next moment. Hang on, Dexie, I'm almost done. So, let's end with the mantra that I have. This is a quick video. May I be a guard for those who need protection, a guide for those on the path, a boat, a raft, a bridge for those who wish to cross the flood. May I be a lamp in the darkness, a resting place for the weary, a healing medicine for all who are sick, a vase of plenty, a tree of miracles, and for the boundless multitudes of living beings. May I bring sustenance and awakening, enduring like the earth and sky until all beings are free from sorrow and all are awakened. My intention of the heart, a sacred purpose, a statement of wisdom, an offering, a blessing. Each time I read it, I find it has a little bit more meaning in a different way. It's kind of interesting. I think it's all important for us to have like one little thing that we read. And I just found that. But I've also read over things that I've written myself, or my kids have written me a little love note, and I've read that over and over. So I think that's important. Important. Okay, have a wonderful, wonderful day, night, afternoon, whenever you're listening to this, and be blessed.